Monroe City, a pedestrian was struck and killed this morning. It happened at Main and A Streets. The Knox County Sheriff's Office says 91-year-old Dorothy Hensley was crossing Main Street when she was hit by a vehicle. Hensley died at the scene. That case remains under investigation.